Right, okay. Come on. Right, well, still a while to go yet, but okay.
Well,
for anyone who is, for the benefit of anyone who is watching this, we've got the live stream for the donation drive going. I wouldn't be surprised if the key people watching at the moment already know this, but whatever. So yeah, going to be going through the entirety of the original Doom. Possibly, depending on the time that this is finishes, going through evolution and the Plutonia experiment, depending on how masochistic I feel. But yeah, we'll get started and hopefully we'll pick up more people as we go along. I mean, it is only 4:25 to 5, people are probably still at work for the most part. Anyway, here goes. Knee Deep in the Dead. Such cheery names Doom has. Hurt Me Plenty. I'll be going through the entire game on that difficulty. I would do Ultra Violence, but I'd barely get anywhere. And here we go. Oh, don't pick. It's best to pick up the main armor first. Otherwise, kind of waste the smaller bits. And oh yeah, there you are. Sit still, you damned imp. Sit still so I can kill you. Ow, stupid acid. Oh, crap. I always run out of bullets. It's just as well I've got infinite ammo on. That doesn't mean I'm not going to run out, it just means I'm not going to waste any pickups. I've actually cut. Each time I go through this level, I manage to cut my time. And where's the other one? Oh, there's always another. Yeah. That is not very nice. Where's that lovely shotgun? Don't tell me I'm gonna have to do it all. Ah, there we go! Say hello to Betsy! Don't ask me why, Betsy. That just seems like an appropriate name for a shotgun. I suppose I should really call it my boomstick, but that would be predictable. Where? Haha! Not getting me that time. Every other time he shoots me in the back, I know this routine now. Good day! I remember, folks, this is for supporting HiiroCon, so be sure to judge my performance accordingly. What door opened there? It's problem with the original Doom, you never know what door opens. Good day. There we go. Nice and dead. In the face. Wrong way. So I... So why is 56% for that level? I never managed to 100% it. Guess I don't know where all the secrets are. Oh god, I hate this bit. There we go. No you don't. The music for this level is rather dull, I have to admit. Where are you, my pretties? Where are you, my pretties? I want to shoot you in the head, my pretties. I have no idea where that came from. There we go. There we go. And once more for luck! It's not nice getting fireballed in the face. That's always been a problem for me, and I wish I knew how to get that damn thing. Trust me, I'm not speedrunning this. I just don't know what I'm doing a lot of the time. Fuck's sake. Every time I forget he's there. How many times have you played through this level? More than I care to count. Fireballs slowly meander. I should probably make them faster, but it's just funny watching them slowly. Sit still. You will sit still. One, there's the other. And here we go. Fucking floodlights. Hate this bit. I told you to put infinite ammo on, you stupid fucking piece of shit. Oh well. Done well enough without infinite ammo up until now. Each other. It's always nice when the villains do your work for you. Shooting people in the back is not nice. If you're to shoot me, at least shoot me in the front. I'll just let you kill each other. Huh. That was entirely accidental. I always expect there to be a villain in there. I know it seems like I'm speeding through these, I'm not. I'll probably change the music up at some point when it gets a bit tedious. To the metal versions. Yeah, that's a thing. I'd be amazed if people don't know that that's a thing. And I only realised that this was... that there was this secret area. No, I'm using that later. About a couple of hours ago. Oh, bloody hell. There we go. Come on. That's what slows me down a lot of the times, waiting for the bloody lifts. It's always waiting for the bloody lifts. You always find that in real life as well. It's always the lifts slowing you down. Remember, you've got to be... Okay, gotta go backwards on this bit. And that's why you go backwards. Most of you probably know these levels inside and out anyway, I'm just retreading very well known ground. It always disturbs me when it does that. Oh. hate this maze. I hate this maze. I also hate pinkies. Not because they're hard, but because they're fucking annoying and always in the face. Hark, the lamentations of the imps. Well, the lamentations of their fireballs. And that was right to the face. It always seems to target the same place with those shots. Help, pack, please. Okay, that's something. Fucking mazes. Mazes and monsters. It's a far out game. And if you ever wanted to see Tom Hanks in a bad movie, that's one you've got to look out for. All of the fireballs at once. Good day. I know I probably shouldn't be doing this, but fuck it, I want more deaths. To Phobos Slab. Oh, it's always the fucking acid lake! I hate the acid lake. It's just... Why an acid lake right at the start of the mission? Come on. Invisible pinkies are useless as shit unless you're in floodlight area. Oh shit, there's a floodlight area in this level, I think. I only did the fucking level a few hours ago. Good day! Oh, for the love of Christ, they're everywhere. Zombies with shotguns. Well, it could be worse. It could be a hobo with a shotgun. Maybe if you stop running into the guy with a shotgun, you might survive. That little touch of the thud. Alright, yeah. And I know you're here. Come on, make your appearance. There we go. Jesus wept, I hate this bit. I think half of them killed themselves. And I'm looking justifiably pissed because someone shot me in the back again. It's always in the fucking back. No honor these demons. Of course they're fucking demons. Fuck you on about. Alright. Now that wasn't very clever. And yes, I know I'm missing the blue armor, but I don't know how to get it! Now I go back this way. There's a lot of backtracking involved in Doom. And waiting for lifts! Always with the waiting for the lifts! It's like waiting for Godot, only slower. When we say decapitation, we're not being that literal. And we're back to reminding me of Menzo Baranzan. And stay down. This is where grenades would be so fucking useful. Come on, I know you are out there. Yeah, I'm going to be very methodical at this point because I hate floodlight areas or blacklight, whatever you want to call them. Mainly because I use a lot of ammo. Can't even see when things are dead, so I end up wasting a lot of ammo. Shit, I actually 100% did it. That's still better than I normally manage. And I Oh, fucking... just die, please. Just drop dead. Which way? Oh, I hate this bit. And you'll soon see why I hate this bit, if you don't know this level already. Time to change to the minigun. Because everything opens up. Oh, for the love of Christ, just die! Godly fuck. Here we go. Dead. It's very easy to get double kills. This is why games generally take long, because I can never remember my way to anything. Even not getting poisoned. In fact, to quote the Doom comic, "Who leaves a lake of acid there?" Door. Oh god. Fucking just die. Fucking searching for keys. Yeah, I know that. That's a yellow door. Fucking. I hate this level. Please. I said hurt me plenty, not tickle me gently. You've got gotta fuck me hard! Wanna feel the burn! Don't want to feel the burn in my back! I already do. Why, I need a cushion for my chair. Say what you like about the old Doom, at least it's better than the graphics in the movie. Then again, that's not hard. I couldn't have double killed fucking invisible pinkies. Coming over here, stealing a job from the normal pinkies. Don't even know what that means. You might wonder why I'm not using any rockets at all. You'll see why in a couple of levels' time. There we go. Where are you, my pretties? Come out, wherever you are, or I'll start singing Christa Berg songs to you. The earth-shattering kaboom. It's supposed to be an earth-shattering kaboom. Ah! Fuck! Fucking acid lakes! Why would you have acid lakes? I would hope that the acid lakes are not the result of experiments! I'm just gonna let you eat each other. Fucking die. think I got him. Still quicker than I normally do it in. Oh shit, it's this one. Yeah, this is going to be a slow mission. See, this is where your entertainment value would come. The player not having any fucking clue where he's meant to go. Well, it's not so much where I'm meant to go as remembering how to get there. Fucking keys all over the place. Who came up with this idea? Where are you? Do we not remember my Christaberg threat? Fucks! Fucking... I think he got double teamed there. Oh shit, I've actually found the yellow key. Oh wait, it's the red key I have. One of the keys I have difficulty finding. Every fucking time. Never guess where I'm being shot at from. Yeah. Up there. Their mistake was thinking that I could not shoot up. Oh, for the love of... Can't hit the broadside of a galleon. Alright. Now the... Ah, there's the lift. And there's something here. There's always something here. There's always something here. Now there's no longer something here. Warn the key was here. Oh. I go that way. Sometimes it's easier to just move by. Fuck's sake. Go back to killing each other. I like it when you kill each other. Oh, and fucking blue door. This music. Sometimes they get really great music, other times it feels like a funereal dirge. Not be good. Aha! I'm actually going to manage to do this. Rather tired of your fireballs to the back of the head, you stupid flaming imp. Well, not really flaming. It'll be a while till you're flaming. Actually, that's a point. I don't recall ever having a flamethrower in any of these games. Even Doom 3 didn't seem to have a flamethrower. Funny that. Now that's just rude, being right at the door. Aren't you going to at least wait to invite me in? Sometimes I find it more entertaining to watch my pointer just spin around. Oh fuck. Boing. However, that's the danger of doing that. Right by the door. It's so rude! These guys never heard of no friendly fire. That's actually less than half what my usual time for that level is, so that's quite impressive by my standards. Oh shit! And here we have the pain, and here we have the reason why I've been saving up all those rockets. Here we go. Good day, Barons! Fuck, 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 fuck. And this is where I Again, you may think I'm speeding through this, but... nope. And here comes my most hated moment of doom. Here goes. So that's the end of this chapter. And here we go to the shores of hell. And hurt me plenty. I'm sure they'd hate the concept of being evil zombie demons from hell. Death to my former comrades! Not even kidding. Don't touch the wall! Or don't go through the wall, it seems. Okay. Would you just stay down? I love that grin he gives when he picks out weapons. Okay. It's kind of stupid having them right up there like ducks. Any more left? No? Good. Oh. I stand corrected. Right, Oh, hello, Kako, fuck! That's their names. It's not Kako Demon, it's Kako Fuck. Survive a shot right into the face. I was right in your face. Ah! Oh, fuck this level, fuck it hard, fuck it, fuck it! There is something waiting behind literally every corner. Or maybe not literally every corner, but almost. See? Almost every corner, there's something waiting. Maybe you should hold your fire until after your friend has been departed. Oh, shit, I'm running out of shells. And what serenading me sounds like a tortured cat. At least that's the only impression I get whenever I play this level. You might see the first death. I'm amazed I've survived this long without dying. May very well become the Punch Marine soon. Oh, not that way, not that way. Ammo! I need ammo! I also need scissors 60... something! Yeah, that joke kind of failed. Fucking... Who leaves these keys lying around? Why did no one give me the key? Fucking... when they drop me in. Oh, I've definitely become the Punch Marine now. Oh, fuck's sake. Where are you? The cats of the damned! and show your ugly mugs. I could really do with a great communicator here. And here goes. Oh, where are they? Where are those Platiners? To the face. Okay, is it up this way? No, I don't hear grinding. Oh my. Whatever. The only way to get through this is to stop walking when they've already gone down too far for you to get past. At least in my experience, that's been the case. Drop dead, please. Right. This will actually be a first for me if I survive the full level from start to finish, because I've never managed that before. Oh, Jesus Christ! Good day, lost souls. You fucked up pieces of shit! Fucking stupid ass fucking... So this is where all the secrets... How does it count as a fucking secret when it's right next to each other? Loosest definition of a secret ever. Well, aside from worst kept secret, but that's another kettle of fish. Another bowl of lost souls, I don't know. Where am I meant to go? And here we have the reason I hate this level. I never know where to go. This is I'm Punch Marie! Now, I can't remember how it was managed, but I remember a glitch which meant that it was possible to go through an entire... And there's my first death! I'm kind of boned. Damn this level. There we go! God, I miss the days when miniguns just fired instead of having to wait for it to load! But this is not the Great Communicator, no. We have a while to wait before the Great Communicator makes a show. At least from what I've seen. But no matter. It will be glorious when it finally does. Just die. Die like a... Oh, shit! Now I am invisible, Pinky. This is meant to be invisibility. It is worst invisibility in world. Right. Now. I know you're out there, I can hear you roaring. Kind of a redundant comment, but whatever. Oh no, my invisibility is failing. Now I get why the imps aren't melted by the acid, but why aren't the zombies? They're still made of the same stuff as me! They're not demons, they're just zombies. Come on. Come and die. Welcome to dying. Right. Did I miss one of them? No, just a blood splatter. This could be worse. This could be thy flesh consumed. That's going to be painful. And I'm going to put on my travel sickness band because I always get motion sickness playing this. I don't know why. But I gotta stick playing it for you guys. Now, where are you? Just going back and forth on myself. And that is not a cue to sing that damn song. Okay, where? Got the lava lake was that diamond, that pentagon. Huh. Saddle. Not as subtle as a flaming brick to the face. Yes, Mr. Pinky. Undoubtedly, there are probably some mods with regards to the Pinky demons. Everything! I don't care if any were left alive. Fuck it. I hate starting in dark areas. They really did not like that Krista Berg threat. To say, I don't care what anybody thinks. I don't like the new look for the cacodemons. For the benefit of anyone who has seen them. Oh wow, you're crushing things, but there's nothing to crush. That was kind of useless. Oh shit! That was not what I expected. Happened. Really not a good idea to get lost when surrounded by acid. I'm sure a lot of hippies would agree there. and my old journalism lecturer. Basically advised on the appropriate way to take acid. That was a peculiar class. Wrong way, I'm just going over old ground again. Wait. That way? Ah! There we go. Changing to minigun! I love my minigun. Yeah, there's not a lot of consistency. Shit! Not a lot of consistency when it comes to what affects you. I have no idea why I did that. God, I need a health pack soon. And somehow I survived that area. That is unusual for me. Shit. Haven't been playing this a lot recently, honest. Oh god, it's this series of fuck. always forget that happens. Oh, wrong one. Here comes possibly the most convoluted bit of Doom. That's not it. Really nice if they stopped doing that. Trying to remember now. Yeah. Always lava in front of you. It's a fact of life. Sooner or later, there will be lava in front of you, and you've got no way of getting around it. You've just got to go through it. Is that just me? Okay. I cannot remember how to get through this level. Which is weird because I played it more recently. There is a tick. God, I... Ah, yes! Wait, why did I go back round? I lost souls. Sorry, I can't do anything for you. Aside from kill your reanimated corpses, most likely. Well. See. Was painful. Stop. Probably why they've introduced the concept of getting health by killing your enemies in the new one. Going to die in about 10 seconds. You know, somewhere in hell there's an amazing amount of greenery. I mean, okay, it's horrible vines and it looks more twisted than a scoliosis sufferer's back, but it's still greenery. What? So apparently that killed me. Somehow. I don't even know what happened there. Very well kept secret. Oh. Health pack, please. Health pack, please. I could go for a health pack now. I did not know Berserk Packs did that. Wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. You're going the wrong way. You're gonna get somebody killed. Balls. Okay, mental note. Don't take out on the Baron with Berserk Pack. Alright. Come on, you've gotten through this level before, you can do this. Just want to sneak. Ha! Done. die. And that's one dead. Those souls have way too much health for what they are. Just floating skulls and they take more hits than the soldiers. Okay, the floating flaming skulls, but same diff. Thud. Well, that was horrible. The exit was a secret. Oh, Jesus, why? Yeah, that was bound to happen. This is cruel.
communicator! And I wish to communicate my interest in your guts! Well, I know where the great communicator is!
Ah, excellent!
What the fuck?
Why are you not... Come on, please, have a BFG somewhere. This is ridiculous. No, I don't want that active, you stupid... Come on! Oh, fuck's sake.
Communicator! God, this was painful. There we go. Baron clearly didn't do what he was told. Where am I going?
Oh, that's subtle. And that's the only triple 100% you're ever going to see during this playthrough. Time for the Great Communicator! Your gods, Repentor, your gods! Who would have acid lakes? I ask you! It makes no sense! I realize that I'm descending into Ultimate Warrior ramblings. And soon enough, I will roll up the rocket ship with the fuel! Okay, I got nothing. This is a well, this has me well and truly stumped. Chainsaw so very much. Pity I've already got one. Double chainsaw would be so gloriously over the top. Maybe we'll see double chainsaw in Doom 4. Brilliant, they can't attack! Whenever the cacodemons scream, it always reminds me of the old Doctor Who intro. Playing Doom or the Texas Chainsaw Massacre? I don't know! Right. Still that key to... Nice, delicious, killable demons. Wow! That wasn't very nice. And how much I hate darkened areas, dimmed areas. Well, it could be worse. I could be having to face fucking pain elementals. And still haven't found that fucking... God, there's so many... This is a fucking maze. There you are. we go! God, what a way to artificially lengthen a level. Way. You're shitting kidding me!
will chainsaw you in the face until you are dead.
Even if it means I have to do so a million times, you will die by my chainsaw hand. Ooh, chainsaw hand.
Actually, in the Doom comic, he does kind of go groovy when you get the chainsaw, so...
When he gets the chainsaw, not when you... It's too much playing a bit. It's indoctrinated me into the idea that you are him. I hadn't been doing so for 25 years.
Key.
The maze.
Where are you? Stay open. It's not like anyone's going to worry about a moose getting in. Everything else has already gotten in. In fact, a moose would probably be a welcome change of pace for anyone who might still be alive, although as far as I'm aware, there is no one. Actually, it's kind of a question how there's still any power in this base at all. I mean, it's infested with demons. Unless the demons want a nice cozy room that hasn't been left open. I don't know! Demons might want that. It's hard to say. All I know is I want them dead. I want their families dead. I want their houses burned down to the ground. Simps. kind of disturbed whenever the eyeball dribbles out. Okay, fuck that way. Fuck that. Making you guys go through that all over again. What the flaming fuck? Okay. So... I have no idea what I'm doing here. Old Faithful. Fake exit. Bit of a dick move there. Jesus. Well, somehow I did that. Oh. careful, maybe. I shouldn't have been so hasty to change. Remember, kids, if you're facing a Kakko demon, slice it in the face with a chainsaw. Sit still. Just please die. Will you not just die? Okay, folks, I'm going to take a break there because, goddamn, I'm starting to feel a bit woozy from the motion sickness. And also, it's fucking boiling, so I need some fresh air. Probably be back in about an hour. So, yeah. Go stretch your legs. Do whatever whilst I try not to pass out. Alright, back in an hour.